demand for critical minerals to manufacture batteries for electric vehicles has been increasing. Since mid-2021, the global EV industry has been struggling with the shortage of key battery materials, primarily due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Now, this includes essential elements such as cobalt, lithium, nickel, and graphite. The lithium price continues to grow as demand for EVs exceeds supply due to material and refinery bottlenecks. However, lithium is not a rare mineral. It's the 33rd most abundant element present in nature and is distributed widely in trace amounts in soils, rocks, seawater, surface and ground. Mining it involves expensive extraction techniques and takes a long time, which does raise barriers for miners to enter the business. Most of the world's lithium is extracted from mineral-rich brine located roughly 10 meters beneath salt flats containing briny lakes at high altitudes. The process of extracting lithium from brine involves drilling and pumping brine up to the surface into evaporation ponds. The pumped brine is left for months in these ponds, which creates a salty mud containing a mixture of borax, potassium, manganese, and lithium salts. After 12 to 18 months, the mixture is sufficiently distilled to extract lithium carbonate, the main raw material used in lithium-ion batteries. Apart from brines, lithium can be extracted from hard rock deposits where lithium is present in pegmatites, which are intruding rock units formed when mineral-rich magma intrudes from magma chambers into the crust. Within pegmatites, a lithium-bearing mineral known as spongamine is present. Lithium from pegmatites can be used to create lithium hydroxide or lithium carbonate. Now, brines are a cost-effective and favorable source for extracting lithium. The lithium triangle that connects Bolivia, Chile, and Argentina is the biggest source of lithium brines in the world. This is the most effective and economical method for extracting lithium carbonates. However, the process is extremely water-intensive. According to the US Geological Survey, the lithium triangle alone possesses 47 million tons of lithium resources. That's almost 65% of the world's total. Chile contains the world's largest lithium reserves at 9.2 million metric tons. According to the 2022 US Geological Survey Mineral Commodity Summaries, followed by Australia and Argentina, which contain 5.7 million metric tons and 2.2 million metric tons, respectively. Now, casting a glance at production figures, Australia was the leading lithium producer in 2021, producing almost 55 kilotons of lithium, followed by Chile. Most of the lithium across the globe is mined from brines and hard rock deposits, where lithium is present in pegmatites. Chile is one of the biggest sources of brine lithium deposits, while Australia is well known for hard rock lithium deposits. Now, if you like this video, you can leave a comment below and you can share this video with your friends. You can also subscribe to our channel and you can press the bell icon to get notifications for our latest videos. I'm Rachel for Kalkine Media.